looking down the barrel of a hot metal 45. Just another way to survive.